Hello and welcome back students. Welcome to the online classes with Shri Ram Public School. Today in this session we will be having a dictation class. So take your pencil and your copy and be ready. Let us start a dictation without any delay. So your first word is universe. Universe क्या है? वो पूरा space, time और उसका सारा content, ये planets, galaxies, stars, मैटर, एनर्जी, सब कुछ किस में आता है? यूनिवर्स में. तो हमारा फर्स्ट वर्ड है यूनिवर्स. आई होप यू माइट हैव रिटन. नाउ योर सेकेंड वर्ड. सेकेंड वर्ड इज प्लैनेट्स. सेकेंड वर्ड इज प्लैनेट्स. प्लैनेट्स क्या है? एक लार्ज ऑब्जेक्ट है जो स्टार से स्मॉल होता है और किसी स्टार के अराउंड ऑर्बिट करता है. अब स्टार क्या है? कोई भी लाइट एमिटिंग जो ऑब्जेक्ट है, हेवनली बॉडी जो लाइट एमिट करती है, उसे हम स्टार कहते हैं. तो सन भी क्या है? एक स्टार है विच हैज लाइट ऑफ इट्स ओन. यू माइट बी नोइंग. सो योर सेकेंड वर्ड इज प्लैनेट्स. आई होप यू माइट हैव रिटन. थर्ड वर्ड. योर थर्ड वर्ड इज द फर्स्ट प्लैनेट. इट इज मर्करी. सो योर थर्ड वर्ड इज मर्करी. It is the smallest planet and the innermost planet in the solar system. It orbits around the sun and it takes 87.97 days for its orbit. That is the shortest orbit of all the planets. And it is named after, iska naam rakha gaya hai, ek Roman goddess ke naam ke baad. Aur wo goddess kya thi? Messenger thi baaki gods ki. To ye hai aapka third word, Mercury. Your fourth word is Venus. The second planet is your fourth word, Venus. It is second from the sun and it is named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty. It is the second brightest natural object in the night sky after the moon. जब रात होती है तो रात के sky में moon के बाद सबसे ज्यादा bright object क्या है? Venus होता है, वही दिखता है सबसे ज्यादा bright. Venus. I hope you might have written. Your fifth word is the third planet, our very own Earth. Write the spelling of the fifth word, that is the third planet, that is our planet Earth, which is the only heavenly body which is known to harbor life. I hope you might have written. Your sixth word is Mars. Very easy. It is fourth from the sun and second smallest planet in the solar system. Your seventh word is the fifth planet from the sun. What is its name? Very good. You are right. Jupiter. It is the fifth planet from the sun and the largest in the solar system. Jupiter. It is a gas giant and its mass is 1000, मतलब 1/1000 of the sun. Your eighth word is the sixth planet, that is none other than Saturn. It's the second largest planet in our solar system. It is also a gas giant and it has average radius of about 9 times that of the Earth. हमारे अर्थ के रेडियस से 9 गुना ज्यादा बड़ा है ये सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट प्लैनेट इन द सोलर सिस्टम, सैटर्न. आई होप यू माइट हैव रिटन. द नाइन्थ वर्ड इज द सेवेंथ प्लैनेट, दैट इज यूरेनस. इट हैज द थर्ड लार्जेस्ट रेडियस एंड फोर्थ लार्जेस्ट मास इन द सोलर सिस्टम, यूरेनस. आई होप यू माइट हैव रिटन यूरेनस. द tenth word and the last word of the day is the eighth planet and the farthest known planet from the sun in our solar system, which has the fourth largest diameter in our solar system, and its name is Neptune. I repeat the name, Neptune. Again, I'm repeating if you have missed any word. So the first word was universe. Your second word was planets. Your third word was Mercury. Your fourth word was Venus. Thereafter Earth, then Mars. Thereafter Jupiter, then Saturn, then Neptune. I hope you might have finished the dictation. Now put your pencils aside and let's match the spelling. So your first word was universe. 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 Your second word was planets. PLANETS. Your third word was mercury. MERCURY. Your fourth word was Venus. VENUS. Your fifth word was Earth. 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 Your sixth word was Mars. 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 Your sixth word was seventh word was Jupiter. 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 Next word was Saturn. 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 Your next word was Uranus. 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 Last word was Neptune. 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 I hope all your words might be right because they were very basics. Next class onwards, we will step a bit, level will be more raised. So the words I'll mention here so that you might be coming prepared in the next session. So your homework is to do the correction and also to write and learn these words for the next dictation. So the first word is atmosphere. जो हवा का लेयर हमारे अर्थ के अराउंड है, एटमॉस्फेयर. अब उसमें कौन कौन सी गैसेस प्रेजेंट है? नाइट्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, हाइड्रोजन, वाटर वेपर. वेपर ओनली आई हैव रिटन. इनर्ट गैसेस मतलब जो इनएक्टिव गैसेस हैं, मीथेन, नियोन. और आजकल के टाइम में ये जो गैसेस हैं ये खराब हो जा रही है, पोल्यूशन हो जा रहा है. सो पोल्यूशन इज द लास्ट वर्ड. That's all for the today's dictation session. We'll be meeting the next week. Till then, stay home, stay safe, keep learning with Shriram Public School. Thank you.